Bilateral cooperation has expanded over the years.
We are not going to recognize a Taliban government. What we see now in Afghanistan is a very serious situation. We are very worried about the situation in Afghanistan. I mentioned very clearly if Afghanistan developed into a feeding ground, a safe haven for international terrorist groups, is something that will affect all of us and we should avoid that.
My question to Excellency Shah Mahmood Qureshi Sahib is
that we need to work together because despite the situation in August in Afghanistan, we all have a keen interest in finding a way forward. We will not turn our back to the situation in Afghanistan. We will still stand up to fight that Afghanistan again becomes an international safe haven for terrorist groups, that the basic rights of the people that lives in Afghanistan, the population, is respected, and that we will create stability and security in the whole region. So
Pakistan was good till Pakistan cooperated in facilitation of Doha Agreement.
On how to deal with the new Taliban regime, how it can become the government in Afghanistan become more representative, inclusive, also respecting fundamental human rights, including the rights of for all, including women and minorities, and also ensuring girls can go to school again. Things like that was very important.
Surrender of Afghan military and then Taliban takeover. No.
Obviously, that's a decision that will be taken in by the cabinet after due deliberation, looking at all the pros and cons. Pakistan will decide what is in the interest of Pakistan's security, national security, regional stability. Pakistan will take a decision accordingly.